Great. Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Andy Phillips. I am the choir director here of Vocal Rhapsody. And we're, like I said, we're so excited for you guys to be here. We're going to sing a couple of holiday tunes. First one that we're starting off with is actually a Hanukkah song called Candles in the Window. We hope you guys enjoy.
Bitty 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 bit bum, 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 bum.
Once more in time, sung in melody and rhyme. Biddy bum, biddy, biddy, biddy,
bum, bum, bum.
Candles alight and the flame is so bright. Reflects
see the light in the children's eyes. Dance to the tune, meet the holiday moon.
Biddy bum, biddy, 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 bum. Biddy bum, biddy, 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 bum. Biddy bum, biddy, 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 bum. So next song we're going to sing has the midnight clear, but really it's just a midnight clear with a little twist to it. So we hope you guys enjoy.
That's cool.
Check, 1, 2.
It's something I would never trade. It's the family that we've made. 'Cause when we're together, I have everything on my list. And when we're together, I have all I wish. On the Christmas tree, there'll be dreams coming true. But when we together, then my favorite gift is you. I would travel miles and miles, and I would follow any star. I'd go almost any place if it's any place you are. 'Cause when we're together, I'll forever feel at home. And when we're together, we'll be safe and warm. Doesn't matter where we are, if you're there with me. 'Cause when we're together, that's my favorite place to be.
Vocal Rhapsody will be singing tonight is a combination of Still, 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 the hymn, and Silent Night. So this piece is pretty short, but it really incorporates the two together, and I thought it'd be a great way to not only end the semester with these guys, but also clear the way for our incredible jazz group, which will be next. And again, thank you guys so much for coming.
check. Can everybody hear me okay? Thank Nate McKay, who's running sound and lights for us tonight. Yay! Wow! Woo! The tip jar is the floor, so just as you exit, put it out there. Same for us. Tens, twenties, 100s, whatever, it's the season, so be generous. We're musicians. Also, at the beginning of our set, I want to recognize our student here, Logan Cross, who's graduating this semester. Woo! He did it! So two things. One is, you might think, what's a banjo doing up here in a jazz group? Actually, banjos were part of the very first jazz ensemble, so if any instrument needs to be up here, it's this one. Secondly, Logan, as a banjo player, already plays banjo professionally around town. You may have seen him playing. He plays in a number of great American roots, various American roots bands around town. So, all right, we're going to start off with a jazz standard by Miles Davis called All Blues. As we play this, one thing to note about jazz versus classical music, in a classical concert, usually you wait till the end and the conductor will step to the side and then you applaud. Jazz comes from a more boisterous history. So if you hear something that you like in jazz, you let them know. So if at any point you hear something you like, feel free to clap, yell out something appropriate, yell out something mildly inappropriate, whatever you think. And when someone plays a solo, so on this piece, we're going to have Jacob soloing over here on the piano. Woo! Yeah. Lysander back here, who I'm unfortunately blocking because I'm a horrible instructor, on the vibraphone, digital vibraphone. Oh man, he's 21st century. He's going to solo, and then Logan is going to solo on banjo. So when they're done, if you like their solo, and even if you didn't like their solo, show them some support. excuse me, this next tune we're going to do is a Latin tune. It's a tune called Song for My Father. And on this tune, over on piano, Jacob's going to have a solo. And then on banjo, Logan's going to solo on this one. Oh, and Lee's going to solo. Apparently. This is breaking news. So this next tune we're going to play for you, you know what? Nothing says Christmas time like the Caribbean islands. So we chose like nothing says Christmas like 90 degrees and palm trees. So we chose a tune from named after one of the U.S. Virgin Islands. The tune is by the famous saxophonist Sonny Rollins, and it actually came from a lullaby that his mother sang to him. So it's kind of like a Caribbean lullaby. The melody. Kind of playful lullaby melody. So on this one, Logan is going to solo, Lee is going to solo on saxophone, and we're going to have a percussion solo. Woo! A lot of Disney songs which have become jazz standards. This is one of these, When You Wish Upon a Star from Pinocchio. Pinocchio, a Christmas classic, a story about a lonely man who carves a boy out of wood, wishes he's a real boy, he becomes a real boy, gets into trouble, basically gets into, you know, almost arrested. He's in so much trouble, and then how does it end? How does Pinocchio end? He becomes a real boy, right?
Big old nose,
oh yeah, yeah. He lies. Yeah, that's the story. Is the father got what he wished for? The boy lies and gets into trouble. It's exactly what happens when you wish upon a star.
Thank you.
All right. You know, nothing says Christmas like an actual Christmas song. So that's what we have here now, an actual Christmas song. This is from by the great jazz artist Vince Guaraldi, who famously wrote music for the Peanuts series. And this is from the 1960-something Charlie Brown Christmas special. One of the interesting things about Vince Guaraldi's music, and we'll play two of his pieces, is a lot of people don't know the influence of Latin jazz on this music. So this piece in particular has a Latin jazz section in the middle. Thank you. if you haven't seen a Charlie Brown Christmas special, first of all, you need to see it as an American. What are you doing with your life? Secondly, I won't ruin it for you, but it's a story of unsupervised elementary school children who've been given the duty to put on a play seemingly by themselves, where they bully a young boy whose lesson is to take it, apparently. Yet he somehow succeeds despite himself. It's my review of the Charlie Brown Christmas special. We're going to do We Three Kings next. This is a style of music. The rhythm here is known as an Afro-Cuban rhythm. And Logan's going to solo on the banjo. All right, this is our last tune tonight. Thank you all so much for coming out. Thank you to our Vocal Rhapsody performing tonight. Thank you to everybody for supporting our music program. We're going to end with a rockabilly-ish kind of version of Jingle Bells. Woo! I get to do this. Yay. Thank you. you so very much. Please have a safe night home. Safe night home? Safe ride home?